Today's unforgettable classic is the final of 1907.
And here come the teams for the basket and ball grand finale. Today we look on in fervent glee as the Toronto penny whistles tussle with the East India Trading Company. And we're off, and the boys are away. Nothing better than a good gentleman's game of basket and ball. Oh, and we see Tim Linkinwater going for the dunk, and he's been dunked. And for that, he'll receive a free toss at the peach basket. We see the game official there, Clyde Whittingslow, removing the peaches from the basket. Shooting the ball is George the Giant Winters, standing at a whopping 4'3". He lines up, and he's done it. That earns 27 points for the penny whistles, and aren't they merry? Oh, and Willie Winters has bodged the toss there, and Kenneth Jellybond is letting him know about it with a bit of argy-bargy. Of course, the penalty for argy-bargy is being sent off to war. There they go. Off to join the 2nd Battalion on the Western Front. And there's the three-quarter time siren. And the boys huddle for a slice of orange before sitting down to a delicious roast of mutton with steamed sprouts, mashed potatoes, boiled neeps, beef gravy, and Gatorade. The Goldman Johnson is fresh back from the war, and he's running, and, no, he's got shell shock. He's not sure where he is. The team doctor seeing to him there, and yes, it's shell shock. But that's nothing a quick bout of war won't fix. There he goes, off to join the Light Horse Brigade on the Eastern Front. And the town crier has entered the pitch. Of course, the town crier is permitted to enter the pitch and stop play at any moment with news from afar.
Europe is in disarray as Franz Ferdinand announced a new tour. Check out livenation.com/Franz Ferdinand. Long live the Queen.
Yes, very good. I saw Franz Ferdinand at Coachella. And a woman is on the pitch. She's stolen the ball. She's running. And she's escaped on horse-drawn cart. And there's the siren, and Toronto has defeated the trading company 27-0. The losers, as punishment, are sent to war. And to the winners go the spoils. They receive a celebratory trip to war.
There you go, men. Put a many bag in them damn German crops.
This shot put sure is heavy. I hope it does.